Christmas, we were crazy, we were young. The sun was always shining, we just lived for fun. Sometimes it seems like late.
TK again for your grad program and do journalism here, photography most likely, because your pictures are awesome. Like the time when you went up to a random guy in the mall and said that you took pictures of his family. You're the only person I know that is able to do that without the people actually being offended by it. Instead, they gave you their email and they had never even met you before, which I found hilarious. RIP Sergeant Major. Today has been a sad day for us all, but he's in a better place. another thing that I will always remember about you is rolling over in my bed and telling me, "Where am I?" That was the funniest thing that ever happened to me over my Thanksgiving break. I had a blast showing you around Memphis, and I can't wait for when the day comes that I'll be able to travel around the world and go to Europe and see you in Holland.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train.
Bye, Angie. We'll miss you so much. And I just want to let you know that I think you're so awesome. And you always put me in the best mood. And I hope you remember that you are such a light to everybody around you. So I just wanted to let you know that we'll miss you. a bench and
it took me not train going anywhere. A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. Their shadows searching in the night.
Hey Angie, just wanted to say we're gonna miss you, and you are awesome and super fun, and I'm amazed at how well you fit in. Made so many friends over the year, and you will be missed. It'll be sad. I don't know who I'm gonna wave like this to anymore, but I'm sure if I ever find you in Holland, find myself in Holland, I will find you there.
Angie, I'll always remember that time that you and I went to the big bonfire and we met Butch Jones and you took pictures of all the cheerleaders and it was really fun and I had a Chick-fil-A sandwich. So I'll miss you. And bye.
You drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy. You show us everything you've got. Baby, baby, that's quite a lot. Drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy.
You keep on shouting, you keep on shouting. I wanna rock and roll all night.
Ready.
Hi, I'm Jenny. I'm glad to be your roommate. I respect you because you are English. Your language is not English, but your English is so good. I will study to be like you. Thank you so much.
Anjali, oh yes, okay. What can I say about her? Très bizarre, oui. I think I've told you this 2 times before, but I don't think I said it the right way. Thanks to your adventurous spirit, I was compelled to be pushed outside of the box and learn a little bit more about this Knoxville environment, and I appreciate you for that. Because if you were not there using my services, using the services in my car, then I would not know where all these different places were in Knoxville. So thank you for that. Without you here, I don't know what I want to be doing. Sitting at the table by myself, cooking for me and only me, talking to myself, playing Scrabble with myself. I don't know what's going on now. I have to say that gift that you gave me, the Sega Genesis, was, I can honestly say, the nicest thing that anyone has ever done for me. So, I appreciate it. I appreciate you. Stay focused when you go back to Holland and think only of the good times. Bye.
People try to put us to death.
Talking about my generation.
Just because we get around.
Talking about my generation.
Things they do look awful.
Talking about my generation.
I hope I die before I get old.
Talking about my
dig what we all say.
Dearest Andrew, I am very sad that you are going away, but I hope that sometime in the near future you will be able to come back at some point, because I would love to see you again, and I'm really sad that I'm not going to be able to tell you goodbye on the 13th, because I'm leaving earlier than that, but I wish you luck, and I'm really glad that I met you, because you are a brilliant person, and I can see you really going places, so take care of yourself.
Why don't you all fade away? Don't try to dig what we all
chocolate rain. Some stay dry and others feel the pain. Chocolate rain. A baby born will die before the sin. Chocolate rain. The school books say it can't be here again. Chocolate rain. The prisons make you wonder where it went. Chocolate rain. Build a tent and say the world is dry. Chocolate rain.
reflections in the waves.